their social studies. They're making these blankets. These are completed ones that they're going to take to Shriners Hospital in Sacramento. It's so awesome. What's really cool about this, Walmart donated all of the material, and Andrea, you actually came out and you cut all of these for the kids to put together.
I did.
All right, how much time did it take to sell the fabric?
It's about 20 hours worth of work.
But it makes you feel good, right?
Yes, it's very worth it because it teaches them early and that compassion and the kindness, and hopefully it lives on from here in this generation.
All right, if there's anything these kids could take from this project, what would it be?
It would definitely be the taking care of each other. It's just important for taking care of you. It's not always about our journey, but about those other journeys that we affect in our life.
Very cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, quickly, your main point, you're one of the great teachers involved.
I am.
Linda, if you could have them take anything out of learning about kindness, what would it be?
Oh my goodness. I think that for them, we did a kindness project here at the school a couple of weeks ago. And I think it's just how your heart feels once you give something to somebody.
Yes.
How does it make you feel?
Yes.
And to me, it makes you feel just absolutely awesome.
All right. When are they taking these blankets to Shriners?
We'll be taking these up on March the 3rd to the Shriners Hospital.
All right. Very cool. They have a song they would like to share with you. So let's go ahead and hit it. It is a song about kindness. They have been practicing it for quite a while now.
Fun one more time.